Priyanka Chopra graced this year's IFA green carpet in a spectacular floral off-shouldered gown. If you aren't getting bouts of deja vu yet, actress Sonam Kapoor was spotted in the same dress not so long ago. This floral Dolce & Gabbana gown seems to be a favorite amongst our B-Town fashionistas. Priyanka chose an off-white, more understated color than Sonam's midnight purple embellished with hot pink and black flowers. Well, we love both the dresses, but wish they gave a better fit. Which look do you think this dress looks better on? Who do you think got the right choice of color? Drop in your comments and let us know. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe to Fashion Checkpoint for daily updates in celebrity fashion and style. Till then, keep it trendy!